everyone. Myself Tanvigiri from class 5th A, and my roll number is 45112. Today I am going to present my science project in front of you, and its title is My Little Duck. So this is my duck, but I don't know what my duck likes to eat. Let's try to find out. Come, my little duck, eat this fresh grass. Please eat. Please come and eat. Oops, seems it does not like to eat fresh grass. Let's try with this fish. Come, my little duck, eat this fish. Wow, she likes to eat fish. It means my duck is a carnivore, as it likes to eat meat or flesh of other animals. Now I will explain you the science behind the different responses of my duck towards food items. See, here is a magnet in the beak of the duck, and I have also hidden one magnet in the food plates. Actually, a magnet is a material which attracts objects made up of iron, nickel and cobalt. Like this. Every magnet has two poles, North Pole and South Pole. Like poles of two magnets repel each other. Like here, when I brought grass closer to the duck, it moved another side because of repulsion. Unlike poles attract each other. Like here, when I brought fish closer to the duck, it moved close to the fish because of attraction. Magnets are used in our everyday life. For example, magnets are used in televisions, pin holders, various toys, etc. And do you know, our ATM card also contains a magnet. Magnets are also used in medical machines like MRI machine. So, you can also use this science of magnets in making an interesting toy like my duck. Thank you.